family. The pain has become unbearable. I cannot take it any longer. Please let it be known that for years, I have let him abuse, manipulate, and control me. I confided in someone who I thought was my friend, but I was wrong. I no longer want to live in a world full of so much evil and so much hate. Please forgive me. Love, Heather.